Looks like this one's finally found its hole. About to take that cicada under. Those things are powerful insects. So that's the female that has the cicada. The females are the only ones with stingers. The males don't have stingers, so the female wasps are the only ones that are able to sting the cicadas and take them underground.